of things have changed in the last couple of months, and in a little bit, we're going to be talking about the new attraction, Dinosauria. But let's start out with what has changed. So things are a little bit different.
Yeah, so the biggest change is that you do need to get your tickets online right now, and you do have two different choices for tickets. We have our general admission ticket as well as our total experience. Now, the total experience will let you have access to Dinosauria, which we're talking about. You'll also have unlimited access to the train and carousel, our 4D theater, and animal feedings as available, depending on how the animals are doing that day. We do ask that you please keep your social distance while you're here. Keep that 6 feet apart from other groups if you can. We do recommend a face mask, like the lovely one I'm wearing today, but it is not required. And we do have hand sanitizer throughout the parks. You can clean your hands as you see fit.
All right, and now let's jump to Dinosauria. So it is back. It's been about 2 years, and a lot has changed. You added some new attractions to it, and the overall trail looks different. So where would you like to start with this, Andrew?
All right, well, where I would like to start, whenever we bring dinos back, we do like to rotate what dinos we have, so you'll see some old favorites, some new favorites. We have divided things up into four areas of dinosaurs: the Jurassic, Triassic, Cretaceous, and the Pleistocene, or the Ice Age. So the biggest thing I'm excited about this year is we do have our Ice Age animals. You can come see my favorite, the Glyptodon, which is an ancient, giant, hairy armadillo.
I love that part of it. Now, what about the actual dinosaurs themselves? Are they to scale? So when you walk around, you kind of are getting a real dose of what it did look like.
You sure are. So the dinosaurs we have are full to scale. They're as anatomically correct as we can know with our current science. You'll see everything from small protoceratops up to the large T-Rex. You'll really get a sense of the different scale you have with the dinosaurs. So the little to the big, everything in between, and seeing them among our beautiful natural area, it really gives you a sense of how they might have looked in nature.
And one of the things that I love when you walk around, the actual movement of the dinosaurs is so cool to be in. It looks like a jungle type of area when you walk through these beautiful trails, but then when they start to move, it's pretty lifelike.
It is incredibly lifelike. So our dinosaurs will move as you come around. You'll get a sense of the sounds, the movements, and you'll really see how they interact with the trees, swaying back and forth with the leaves and the bamboo. It is a really invigorating experience. The kids love it. You may have some of the little ones. You may get a little bit scared the first time through, but usually by the time they get to the end, they want to go back again.
Absolutely. I'm always like a big kid, so I want to do one more trek around the trail. How long is this open till, and if people want to learn more, where should they go?
Great question. So we are planning to have the dinosaurs through November. If you want some more information, you can get it on our website, jacksonville.org/dinosauria. We do have some activities you can do at home to expand on your experience. So if you're cooped up inside and want some stuff to do with the kids, go to our website. We got a lot of fun activities for you there, too.
All right. Thanks a lot, Andrew. I appreciate it.
It's my pleasure. Thanks for having me.
When it comes to keeping you safe,